हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं आप लोगों को सलमान खान के केस के बारे में बताऊंगा। ऐसी 10 बातें जो आपको सलमान खान केस के बारे में नहीं पता। ब्लैक बक केस 1998। सलमान खान फेसेस अ कोर्ट वर्डिक ऑन थर्सडे फॉर एलिजिडली हंटिंग टू ब्लैक बक्स ड्यूरिंग द आउटडोर शूट फॉर सूरज परजातिया फिल्म हम साथ साथ हैं इन राजस्थान। ऑलमोस्ट 20 ईयर्स अगो, सैफ अली खान, सोनाली बेंद्रे, ताबू एंड नीलम आर अक्यूज ऑफ एकम्पनिंग द एक्टर and been present in the vehicle when Salman shot the black buck in Kankani village near Jodhpur. Salman and other actors are facing charges under Wildlife Protection Act. The punishment for all of them, if found guilty, will be the same. The maximum punishment is 6 years, while the minimum sentence is for 1 year. The alleged shooting took place near the village of Bishnoi, a community that protects black buck. According to the villager, they heard the gunshot and found the deer carcasses. They claimed that even chased the vehicle in which the actors were present, but they drove away. Defense claimed there is no forensic evidence that the deer were killed by guns, as no bullets were found. Arms Act Case 1998. The police filed the case against Salman in October 1998 for possessing or using unlicensed .22 rifle and 32 US made revolver and using them for allegedly poaching the black buck. The chief judicial magistrate acquitted the actor on January 18, 2017, saying the prosecution had failed to prove the charges against him. Chinkara Poaching Case 1998. Two separate cases were registered in 1998 against Salman under Section 51 of Wildlife Protection Act after he allegedly poached three chinkaras, two in Bhavad village and one in Mathaniya village, in September during the shoot of the same film. In 2006, Salman was convicted by the trial court and handed sentence of 1 and 5 years, respectively, for allegedly poaching the three chinkaras. However, he was acquitted in both the cases in 2017 by Rajasthan High Court. The High Court said that there was no evidence to prove that the animal who were found dead were shot by the actor's gun. The Rajasthan government filed an appeal in the Supreme Court against the High Court decision of acquitting the actor. Salman was jailed twice in this case in April 2006 and in August 2007. Hit and Run Case. The Bombay High Court acquitted Salman of all criminal charges in a hit and run case in 2015, months after he had been found guilty by a trial court.